It's not something that you just dump something on. It's not a big truck. It's a series of tubes.
The internet is so complicated.
Hi, this is Sean. Friday morning. Here's your 60 seconds of social media.
Next week, Freshwire will be in Las Vegas as the world's largest consumer technology trade show unveils the must-have gadgets of tomorrow. Since 1967, the Consumer Electronics Show has introduced products and technologies that went on to change our lives. VCRs, CDs, DVDs, the camcorder, even Tetris. And just like last year and the year before, we'll be hearing a lot about smart TVs. The promise of a TV connected to the internet directly or through another device was a living room with one device to stream video and music, access social networks, play games, shop, and more. But while smart TVs continue to find their way into our homes, most of us are streaming video and not much else. So why haven't connected TVs taken off? Partly because, while manufacturers eagerly unveil new TVs and related technology each year, the second screen revolution also shows no signs of slowing down. And, with the choice between interacting with their TV or handheld device, so far, most people are happy to use their tablets and smartphones. We'll see next week if there's a game changer coming for 2013. Now for some social media shorthand. AWS, short for Amazon Web Services. It's a computing platform in the cloud used by many high-profile tech companies like Netflix, Pinterest, and Instagram, each of which experienced major downtime as AWS suffered outages over the past few months. Most notably Netflix, which weathered a barrage of consumer complaints as its service was interrupted on Christmas Eve. No interruptions here. Follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and see us next week for 60 seconds of social media.